Michael Jackson by Miguel. Thriller, an album studio by Michael Jackson. Release date November 30 of 1982. Bio of the artist. Full name, Michael Joseph Jackson. Born in August 29 of 1958. Died in June 25 of 2009. He has 9 siblings, 3 children. He's been married to 2 girls, one in 1996 to 1999, and the second one is to 1994 to 1996. Michael released 10 studio albums, 3 soundtrack albums, 1 live album, 39 compilation albums, 10 video albums, and 8 remix albums. Michael Jackson is known for being a singer, dancer, and a songwriter. People know him as the King of Pop for his great talent. Childhood. From a young age, Jackson and his siblings were emotionally abused by their father through whippings and abusive name callings. His dad, he used to make fun of his skin tone and his nose. So that's the only reason why Michael Jackson nowadays days, he's like, he did plastic surgery to his face. Jackson's abuse as a child affected him throughout his later life. Controversy in February of 1993. A dentist accused Michael Jackson of sexually assaulting his 13-year-old son. Michael Jackson was arrested on November 20 of 2013 because he received more accusations from parents who let their children go to Neverland Ranch, a ranch that he bought for kids and himself. He was released an hour later after posting a $3 million bond. Michael Jackson in court said that his old child molested thing was a big lie. To this day, it's not known if Michael Jackson was truly a child molester. Album cover. The only photo that appears is a picture of Michael Jackson in a very handsome suit with his autograph. His white suit stands out like a beacon of calm. The album doesn't really have a meaning. The colors they use, like he used, are black and white. Signature is the color of a metallic gold. The color means calm and peace. So you can also see that Jackson used like a face of calm and gives a very nice touch to the album cover. The name of this album is Thriller. The word thriller means something that evokes fear, but like to an unknown fear to the audience. Song analysis. The following elements found in this song. Number 1, hyperbole. You see a sight that almost stops your heart and the fuck of 40,000 years. Alliteration. The fuck of 40,000 years and the terror takes the sound before you take it. Personification. As horror looks you right between the eyes. Metaphor. The midnight hour is close at hand and creatures crawl in search of blood. The song contains imagery. Example from the song, something evil's lurking in the dark. The topic of this song is no matter where you are or what you do, you will never achieve safety, and the mood of this song is a haunting mood. So I will play a short part of the song. So here we go. those are the song lyrics that I had to search for. Album review: the album got 5 out of 5 stars by thousands of people. That's the link I used for this, for to find the review. Many people seem to enjoy this album. They all gave it 5 stars, and I will do it too, because this song is so old that it will never get old to listen to. For the people and for me, this album is a classic. I recommend that people should listen to this song, Thriller by Michael Jackson, because it's actually so good. This is a user's review from this website that I found. This user's name is Asapro911. I'm not gonna read it all. I'm not even gonna read it because it's long. And yeah, but I do like what she said from this album. She basically said that she respects this album, and I do agree with that. And she just likes the sounds, basically everything from this album. And she compares this album with other albums that Michael Jackson did before in the past. And yeah, that's basically it. My opinion: I agree with this viewpoint because this album is deserving of praise, because the song is excellent and is still being played today. Michael Jackson's album is a masterpiece. This artist's voice is excellent. I like the tune and how the song made you want to dance. I really enjoyed the music video because it was well made. The dances were fun to watch and provided a lot of entertainment. I also agree that this album is larger and more well known than Michael Jackson's other well-known albums. As a result, I do agree with this viewpoint. A fun fact about Michael Jackson: Michael Jackson won a record-breaking 8 Grammy Awards at the 1884 Grammy Awards, including the Album of the Year for Thriller. He almost spent over $1 million to make the music video for Thriller, and that's another fun fact. Thanks for listening and watching.